Inquisitor's log. Classified report. Scheduled for later transmission. I am closing on the source of the inquisitorial distress signal I was assigned to investigate. The coordinates I received from the Caligari Conclave led me to a desolate system. There were many delays during the journey. The intensity of the Caligari warp surges is beyond anything I've experienced. These anomalies are spreading through the subsector like a tidal wave. The distress signal has an ancient encryption used by the Holy Ordos. It is authentic, but extremely old. The signal is coming from a battered fortress monastery that was likely spat from the warp when the tide of the surges swept through the sector. There is no response to our hailing signals.
Inquisitor, this is your captain speaking. I'm still trying to hail the monastery, but I get no response.
The hull looks intact, though. I think it was simply abandoned a very long time ago.
Then what do you expect to find over there?
Something that once belonged to the Inquisition. And lots of empty holes.
Sounds exciting. I've instructed your pilots to land on the hangar deck.
Stand by and wait for my signal.
Inquisitor, the automatic defense system has been activated. The turrets are attacking you. Do you...
Captain, do you copy? Captain Van Winter, can you hear me? Strange. Vox communication is jammed and I can't use my teleporter device. Something must be disturbing my signal. I will record everything in my audio log, in case I don't return. Inquisitorial log, new entry. While attempting to darken the hangar of an unknown fortress monastery, my transport took heavy fire. I suspect that the automatic weapon systems were activated, but I don't yet know why. The transport has been destroyed, along with my equipment. My pilot is dead. I will pray for him later.
Interesting. Mindless servitors were created for menial tasks, but having a flesh drone just for operating the door seems excessive. Open the door!
An ancient cogitator. Let's see if the tech prayers still hold. It might have information about this place. Just as I suspected, it's a pile of rust. At least I found some interesting diagnostics. I should check all the cogitators on the ship for other details. New log entry. I have found some human remains. The time of death seems recent. I don't like the look of the marks on the bodies. Something killed them with mindless brutality. Oh, yes. The perfect weapon to deliver the Emperor's justice. Creature of chaos, can you withstand my faith? An ancient imperial ship infested by chaos. So be it. Let's cleanse the taint then. New log entry. I have found a room tainted by the filth of chaos. There is also a tech priest maintenance shrine with a functioning cogitator. It could contain information on how I could turn off the vox jammer. Found new information. There is an emergency cogitator nearby where I could turn off the jamming signals. Open the door!
It is in the walls now. Everywhere. Taint. In the machines.
By the Emperor? What foul abomination is this? A talking servitor. It might be mind-locked, but this is still unusual. Well met, heretics. It is time for you to die.
Such a fine trophy. Off.
Finally. That's the cogitator that will disable the jammer. I couldn't turn off the teleportation jammer, but the Vox should be fine now. Captain Van Winter, can you hear me?
Inquisitor, finally! I thought we'd lost you.
It would have been quite convenient for you, I suppose.
Trust me, I'm on your side. I'm not saying I don't want my ship back, but who would clear my name if you died in battle?
Your loyalty is quite admirable, Captain.
Our Augurs have picked up a Vox signal not far from your location. It is transmitting on an Imperial channel. It could be important.
I'm on my way there. By the Emperor.
What have you found down there, Inquisitor?
Some unlucky members of an Imperial retinue. This is a shrine, dedicated to the ruinous powers. Somebody really wants his dark wishes to be fulfilled.
In other words, there's something on that ship that requires human sacrifice. Wonderful.
Yes, a grenade. Enemies of the Emperor, I'll blast you to smithereens. A proper welcome committee at last. That grenade could be useful now. I found a corpse of an Imperial soldier. I'll take his data slate. It could contain a recording that could shed some light on what happened here. I found the body of a fallen Adeptus Astartes.
What? Did you just say that there was a dead Space Marine down there?
He must have been a member of that unlucky Imperial reconnaissance team I found.
Allow me to clarify that. You only found pieces of them. So it'll be just you against something that tore apart one of the mightiest champions of the Imperium.
Don't jump to conclusions just yet, Captain. It could easily be more than one creature. Come at me, creatures! Come at me!
Team Sigma, this is Chaos Thorn speaking. Team Sigma, come in.
I'm afraid Team Sigma won't be responding anytime soon.
What? Who are you, and what are you doing there? Taking a stroll on the decks? By the Emperor!
Mind your manners. I am an Inquisitor, and I don't tolerate...
An Inquisitor? About bloody time. I thought your lot had followed Lord Klosterheim into the Dark Zone. Listen. We're under heavy attack in the control room, so I'd appreciate it if you could join us while we deliver the Emperor's will until our most triumphant death. Thorn out.
New log entry. I established connection with someone from an Imperial expedition on the ship, but he is clearly confusing me with someone else.